inspired by Sleep Stories ASMR. She started to do a range of inner child ASMR videos, encouraging us all to stop and just slow down and enjoy the simple pleasures that we used to enjoy as children. Simple. Well, the fact that you can't, so you couldn't swallow it all, I don't know. They've changed the design anyway. So I'm actually going to troll a friend that I work with these, and I'm going to make all the little toys and leave them on her desk. She's currently away on business, so when she comes back to the office, she's going to have a whole bunch of Kinder Egg toys on her desk. Thank you. Started doing pink and blue Kinder eggs and making them girl and boy Kinder eggs. should be for anyone. And the idea of girls' Lego is just horrific in my mind. This is our obligatory warning. Oh, do not aim at eyes or face. Injuries can occur. Which makes me wonder what it is. Oh, it's something that you make hop. And apparently there's See, I'm scared this is gonna make a lot of noise. I'm gonna try it on the carpet. I don't know. I don't quite understand how it works. Oh, you have to twist it all the way. All the way around like that, I think. Oh, I think it only really works on hard surface. Slightly disappointing. That's the thing, these two things only really have tat in them. As I said, the exception is little characters we used to collect. You never know what you're going to get. Just a cheap little toy. I mean, it only cost 85 pence. So that would be something like $1 in American money. toys we used to collect as children. There used to be like little puppy toys in the boxes of cereal. And for a while there was teddy bears in the boxes of cereal that you could collect. And then there was, there used to be things in the cornflakes that you could attach to the spokes on your bicycle. This is quite good. So I've managed to pick up 4 Kinder eggs and get 4 completely different toys. Because you never know what you're gonna get. There's always the risk that I could have got duplicates. So that's a warning, choking hazard. And then this is a warning. Use a stamp only on paper. Could leave permanent traces on other surfaces. Oh, this is exciting. Got a little hat on. But where's the stamp? Ow. I just stabbed myself with my thumbnail. I don't know how it works. I think you just color them in yellow. It colors things in yellow. Shows you there what it can look like. See ya.